550.
And have you ever seen a boat race before, Patricio?
No.
Great.
No, it's first time, really.
Go out, Christchurch! Go out, horse!
Where Teddy Hall is?
Yeah, where's Teddy Hall?
None of those are Teddy Hall. Oh no, sorry, that was Teddy Hall.
Teddy Hall came last.
I didn't understand because every boat had Eton written on it and every boat was bumping each other.
So if they lost, then why are they celebrating so hard?
Why
are they celebrating so hard if they lost?
I have no idea. Who am I talking to, by the way?
What are you?
Teddy Hall.
Are you from Teddy Hall?
Are you from ITV? Digital. As it were.
Yeah, satellite broadcast.
On the horizon, bright lights. Okay,
so how did Teddy Hall do today?
How did Teddy Hall do? They didn't bump today, but they bumped three times over the last week, so it's not too bad.
Is this average for Teddy Hall? Below average?
That's good, but that's because they were shit last year. They went down three last year, so they just like made up again.
Okay.
They're only eighth in the river, that's not that good.
Out of how many?
Sorry?
Out of how many?
Out of about 100, probably.
Oh yeah? That's alright.
No, we're meant to be good though, so...
Yeah,
that's that means there's seven in front of them though, so...
What about the women?
I think they're about eighth as well. I don't really know.
Did they come in? Did the women do better than the men this year, by any chance?
No, the women did worse. They went down two this year, so... They did worse than the men this year. A lot worse.
Worse, you'd like to emphasize the word worse.
They went down two, the men went up three, that's five worse, they did.
So why are we celebrating so hard? At Teddy Hall.
This is a syndicate, they don't give a shit about rowing. They're not here for the rowing, they're here for the attention, it's fine.
Is this a boy band? Is the syndicate a boy band?
They're almost a boy band.
Very good, I like quite an accurate description of a boy band. They young, virile men from Oxford. They're basically the best men within the best college in the best university in the world.
Picking the finest gene pool, and you select the finest man, and that's the syndicate.
They'll probably be the future cabinet of Great Britain. Basically.
Brilliant.
I'm not sure which one will be the Prime Minister, but one of them will be.
Yeah, probably the one with the who just blasted everybody.
Might have
been him. Yeah. Bit of a dark past. The press will like that. We'll make him in charge.
Yeah, he's in charge of the private sector.
Just listen to the cheers, though.
Sector, yeah? He'll be in charge of the private
sector. If she's lucky. If she's very lucky. Everybody, rock your body right. Backstreet, back, all right. Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah. Am I your victim now? Yeah. Am I the only
as long as